why we can count on God, why you can, why we, you need to look upon the Lord. Because our situation, this world, you know, is changing, always changing. The wind, the weather, the forecast, you know, the financial situation is always changing, is always changing, is always changing. This world is unstable. The people of this world are unstable. Even our job come and go. People in Kuwait come and go. See, people are unstable. But I have a good news for you. Our God is stable. He is committed to you. He is committed to fulfill His promises to you. And He is firm. And He is steadfast. Hallelujah. What He promised, He will fulfill. And He is able to do it exceedingly abundantly because He is an almighty God. And He is a faithful God. God is not like a man who lied, who deceived. God is faithful. What He promised, He will fulfill. His promises are yea and amen in your life. You can count on God. Hallelujah. He will never lie to you. He will never forsake you. He will never turn His back from you. He will never abandon you. All people will leave you. If all people will turn back from you, there is one friend, a friend who is closer than a brother, a faithful friend who always watch over you, walk with you, protect you, bless you, and His name is Jesus Christ. He is a friend closer than a brother. He is a faithful shepherd, a faithful companion, is a faithful leader, a faithful servant. His name is the Son of the Living God. One of His name is faithful. Your Lord and your Savior, your God is a faithful God. Hallelujah.